and tries to make a diagonal pass to Schlappick. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. The Blackhawks gain possession. Gains the zone through the middle. Vancouver's regained possession of the puck. The neutral zone trap have it in their own zone. The Blackhawks have it now. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Quick pass to Schlappick. It's a 2-on-1. Stays with it. Here's a shot. Oh, off the post!
Vancouver's shot total would look a lot different if these pucks just didn't hit the post and go away. Game's still tied, though.
Penalty coming up here.
Man, he skated halfway across the rink, James. There's no way to even complain about this charging penalty.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play, they got their big boys out trying to crack the egg.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And a smart heads-up play to put that away by Chychrun. Picked up along the boards by Slavin. Gets the puck in deep. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Handles the puck. McDavid's got it in the offensive end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Trying to get it out of their own end. Turned aside with the glove by Leonard.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Matthews will take the faceoff here as this man advantage is about to resume. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Trying to clear the puck. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Slides it diagonally to Ovechkin. Routine save made by Leonard. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Still no score in this one. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck scooped up by Pietrangelo. Off the left wing and into center. Sends it over! Off a stick, and they can't connect. Puck grabbed by McDavid. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Up along the wing. Here's a shot! Glove save made by Leonard. There's the whistle, as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
In the final moments of this period, still looking for our first goal. Klopik's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Poked away in the offensive end. Oh, what a kick save! Tremendous athleticism on the play.
Leonard's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Scooped up along the wall by Malkin. Moves it quickly over to Tkachuk. And now he tries to get it across to Makar. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Across the line and on the attack. He scores!
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead.
Hopefully I didn't boot that one.
Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Barzal's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Kucherov's got the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. From one point man to another. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Breakaway.
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Crosby's won it off the face-off. There's the ball. alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches. I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Leonard's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Lots of time left in this period. The Blackhawks have taken a 1-0 lead. And that's knocked away. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. Poked away at center ice. Puck picked up by Slavin. The Blackhawks gain control of it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Here's a shot. Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. Vancouver's got possession at center. And that carries off a stick. Textbook stop by Price. The Blackhawks take it along the wall and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Sends the pass over. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass.
The Blackhawks continually put themselves in good defensive positions to steal pucks. They've done it all night long, and that's important in a close game.
Vancouver's in transition. He grabs the puck here at the point. Oh, what a save in front. There's another stop. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Great poke check on the reach. From the point, looks to make something happen. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Makes the save. And now it's over to Schlappick. And we've got a 2-on-1. Oh, there's going to be a regret this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. The Blackhawks win the draw. Moves it over to McKinnon. Vancouver's got possession of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Skates in behind the cage. Moves the puck up to McKinnon. That pass doesn't go. And now he angles it across to McDavid. Here's a chance right in front. He scores! That's two in a row.
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Poked away in the neutral zone. Makar's gonna play it against the half wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And they get that puck down the ice. Vancouver's got it from behind the net. Works it across to Schlappick. Through center.
The Blackhawks have protected the house tonight in front of the goaltender extremely well. I love the way they've played.
Taken by Schlappick. Big time stop there. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the Blackhawks now lead by two. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Stone. And now he moves it to McKinnon. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Scores! The captain comes through!
So many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
The Blackhawks are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Puck scooped up by Hamilton. And that's broken up. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Connor's got it in the offensive zone. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Hamilton. Puck grabbed by Bouwmeester. Couldn't catch up to that pass.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
That goes off a twig.
Grabbed along the boards by Slavin.
Now a quick pass to Connor. Carlson's got it through the neutral zone. Can't find his man.
Nearing the final minute of the third.
In the third period.
With the blast! What a stop as he puts out the fire!
Slides the puck over.
And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there.
The Blackhawks have it against the wall.
Moves it to Barzal. Unleashes a cannon! And now it's grabbed by Matthews. Gains the zone on the left wing. Pokes it away in his own end. Here's a chance out front! And that one's broken up! Oh, what a smart heads-up play.
The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end.
Taken along the wall by Doughty. Now over to Iginla. Here's a chance! Gains the zone!
There's a hit on the play.
Backhander in front. Using every piece of equipment there. That goes off the shaft of the stick to keep it out. And there's the final horn.
This has been one very impressive run here.
What I'm most impressed with, James, is how calmly he plays the position right now. It's like every shot that comes, he knows he's got the save answer for it. The streak continues.
We'll be right back. Still love you.
Puck is set to drop on this Hockey Ultimate Team matchup this evening. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to bring you all the action. The Blackhawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Seattle's got the puck in their own end. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Pastrnak. Lets it go. Makes a save with the glove. Puck picked up by Hedman. Seattle's in now. Oh, what a hit along the boards. Read that perfectly with the poke check. That's gloved by Jari. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Manages to hang on. Seattle's got him along the wall. Denies him on the play.
It's one thing to go fast, it's another when you've got the puck on your stick. It does not slow him down, and he gets right in tight for a chance on goal.
Ovechkin's on this power play unit, and it's an opportunity for him to showcase his zone ability and help the team put one on the board here, guys.
Jokinen's won a big draw on their own end. Textbook poke check by Doughty. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, that goes off the mask and it stays out.
I don't think goalies pick up the puck sometimes and it hits them in the mask. Other times I think they're feeling, hey, I'm in position here, I'm well protected. They just stop it with their face. That's one of those cases.
Taken by Doughty. Oh, what a stop by Jari.
Jari's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
They get a trail on the rush. Can't get it to go. All quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Pastrnak's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Seattle's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Turns it away.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. And he denied that opportunity.
McAvoy's up and ready to join the play.
Keeps hold of the puck. Man advantages up, both teams back to even strength.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
With the stop. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We're still scoreless. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Excellent stick work on the play. Comes up with a stop. Chychrun's got the puck along the wing. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Too much congestion blocks the shot. There's the whistle and here's the call. The Kraken have to kill off the next 2 minutes as they have been handed a charging penalty. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Tries to get it to Eichel. Quick feed to Jokinen. Oh, what a save with a glove! Poked away by Hamilton. Takes the feed. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Oh, they do it again. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Steps in and takes the puck. Goalie with a stop. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Pasternak's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Feeds it on over to Pasternak. The Blackhawks take possession in the neutral zone. And that goes off a player in front. Poked away by Hamilton. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Pasternak stick handling in his own zone. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Lemieux. Sends it across. And that's a great heads-up play by Bouwmeester. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
That's another penalty. Three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Jokinen's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Takes possession off the draw. Slides the puck across to Jokinen. Cuts to the front. Scores! Not the special teams unit we expected to deliver.
No, this is a real turning point in the game here as the shorthanded group capitalizes, gets on the board. That's got to stink for the goaltender. The puck hits the defender out in front. He loses sight of it and it goes in the net.
The Kraken have found some offense here in the first and they lead it 1-0.
What a great place to be. You've got the lead in that first period and now you can kind of dictate what the pace of the game might look like.
Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net. He's in the bumper position in the middle of the slot. They move the puck around and find him in the middle, and he makes no mistake.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Puck scooped up by Panarin. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Doughty. And he makes the easy save. The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. Trying to get back on the attack now. And that pass can't connect. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Goes right to the crease. And that banks off a stick. Can't connect on the pass. That's a textbook save by Jari. Quick pass to Larkin. Picked off in the offensive end. Nice pass. Hangs onto the puck. And now it's grabbed by Larkin. And that's poked away by Doughty. Gets the puck over to O'Reilly. Here's a shot. Comes up with the glove save. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Shen's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Face-off for period number two, about set to go. The Blackhawks penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Barzal's picking up steam. Couldn't complete the pass. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Play is blown dead with the offside. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Lemieux won the draw here in the open ice. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And it's a quick pass to Barzal. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Seattle's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play tie. They do a really nice job. They keep the game knotted as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a tie game. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Here's a short pass to Pasternak. The Blackhawks get a hold of it. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. He was locked in there. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Blackhawks walk the line. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Lemieux won the draw. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Chari. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Panarin's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it on over to Hedman. Great pressure to force the turnover by Matthews. Pushes it across to Hughes. Seattle's got it in their own zone. Slides it across to McAvoy. Quick pass to Hedman. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection.
Wow.
He scores! And the deadlock's been broken.
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. Quick shot on the first attempt, but that rebound came right back to him. And he's able to settle it and put it into the net before anyone else can stop him.
Scoops up the puck off the draw. Bears got it along the wing. Skates to the crease. Turned aside with the glove by Price.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Nice job tying up his opponent. He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. Did he deliver a heavy load on that one? One-timer from the high slot. He's open, and this is not stopped.
Seattle's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Goaltender's out to play the puck. Moves the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. Takes a shot. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Johnny's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is. His save percentage has been outstanding.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Here in the back half of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Jari's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves it quickly over to Hurdle. Quick shot! Easy peasy right there by Price. Great block on the play. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Puck picked up by Eichel. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And he puts that one aside with ease. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Moves it to MacKinnon. Fearless, totally fearless on the block. Picked up along the boards by McDavid. Oh, and another save! What a stop!
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Seattle's moving it up the ice and puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Seattle's got the puck against the boards. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Here's a shot. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. The Blackhawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Hughes. Backhander in front. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Quick shot. Misses over the net. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. And there's a great save by Jari.
He gets a half a step on that defenseman, James, and he is going straight to the net. He gets there fast, and he makes the goalie have to be sharp.
Here's a chance behind the net. Quick pass across to McDavid. Monstrous hit on the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
Looks to get the puck over to Hedman. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McAvoy. And now he moves it quickly to Pasternak. Sends a pass over. Tosses it to McAvoy. Seattle's got it along the wall. Pokes the puck away. The Kraken have it in their own zone. Odd man rush. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Bears got the puck now in his own end. Seattle's across the blue line. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck. Receives the pass. Seattle's looking to break out of their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Things starting to get a little physical out there. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. All alone! There's the whistle. Look at this, a penalty shot.
He pulled the shooter's feet out there. That's a penalty shot every time, James.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Puts it in on the penalty shot, and they take the lead.
Shows a lot of poise. When you get out there by yourself, your heart speeds up, but you still have to stay calm. He does it perfectly.
More than half the period left to play. The Blackhawks are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Bears moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a short pass to Jokinen. Taken by Doughty. They go on the attack through center. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Fails to find the open man. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Seattle's got the puck against the half wall. Quick pass to Jokinen. Slides it back to the blue line. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Blackhawks are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. The Blackhawks have it from their own end. He'll need more than that to beat him. And now he tries to get it across to Bunting. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Panarin. To his teammate! Knocked away in the offensive zone. Seattle's got a hold of the puck now. And he handles a cross-ice pass. Moves it to Bunting. Takes the feed from off the wing. Passes it over to McAvoy.
This is when the coaches find out who's able to be trusted in a tight game. This one is not spread out yet, and this is going to go right down to the end of the wire.
Look out, they can create some trouble here. Extra attackers on the ice with the delayed penalty looming. As we're about to drop the puck, more pressure on this critical kill here as the penalty killing unit goes back to work.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Close save! Jarvis on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Jokinen's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. And they take possession. And that's another power play marker!
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. It's really paying off tonight. Man, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Unable to reach that one. And he makes the save. And a stick breaks that up. Shot on the tip. Tries to tuck it in.
Oh.
Scores! Three is the magic number.
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. The goal is one thing. He gives them a boost because it's him. They just rally around this guy's energy and effort every game. He's on the board. It's like it's a goal and a half for his team.
Puck scooped up by McDavid. And that one's broken up. Knocked away by Doughty. Now he slides it up to Barzal. Here's a chance. Face-off coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Blackhawks just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Scores!
You get one, you get...